Hello everyone, it's Vincent once again. So for this lesson, I will be doing a simple object recognition. So this is the PictoBlock software. I will be enabling the extension. So this time I will be enabling the artificial intelligence extension. And this artificial intelligence extension actually is processing the data from a cloud server. And hence it will take about 1 to 2 seconds to report. So for this time, I'm trying to recognize the image features from these images. So let's try to run it and you will see what it's going to detect. Alright, so as you can see right here, you can detect that this is a person, this is a tie, okay, this is a tie, okay, and a person, okay. So that's good. So there's a simple object detection demo. I hope you like it. Thank you.